time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup. Who is this?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dace.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed.
That's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
Bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Yo, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dace.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dace.
No. No. No, 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 no. Oh, what the shit? What are you guys doing to me? Why me? Come on! I'm a good guy! Jeez, it's just business! I got shareholders, bitches!
Guys! Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger, our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, whenever their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Stop! Everyone okay?
Oh, dude, I saw the whole thing, man.
Organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's
Yo, Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
Nah, man, I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway. In search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip.
Jimmy Siska is.
Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? It wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
No, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the threat that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DedSec.
Oops, my bad.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be a $1 million cyber catastrophe.
I know you're trying to
I'm wrong. For you.
Or maybe sanctifying the sadistic is deranging.
This run the juices. Murder may be a melodic music. Psychotic using to lose it. Junkies simply abuse it. That's worth the filler. See my heart and I'm pushing coughing. I probably smell like a pound when they put me in a coffin. The gates of hell are pugnaciously chasing, waiting. I give a fuck if I'm late. Tell Satan be patient. But I ain't here for new races. I'm just taking vacations. And tell a fuck them. I never love them in salutations.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios. Okay, guys, I'm in.
I was just taken aback. My mom's pure Colorado Springs conservative as the day is long. Out of nowhere, she casually mentions it.
There's something over there.
Damn!
Okay, guys, I'm in.
Pursuit.
right here. Surrender now.
Shots fired. We're on our way.
Moving up on his location. Stay alert. I lost
track. Oh, hell. I'm lost. Where's this guy hiding? Anyone see him?
Let's get you to
Jesus!
I thought I was
gone. You think you're pretty smart. Find him. Let's go.
Think about the people who love
you.
You
go that way.
Surrender.
I'll cover here.
We're on scene and inbound.
Clear. Gonna move on.
We've got our eyes peeled. We'll find him.
Keep it up. We're taking him. Wow.
Damn.
It's clear. Moving on. Hold up! What's that?
Just give it up.
I found it. We got the full script to Cyber Driver.
We'll find you eventually.
Here we go. Found the emails.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out now.
Yeah.
guys. I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan. Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact. He knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly. None of my vision.
Should I call an ambulance?
Restricted.
yeah. Yo, man, get the hell off my ride! Ah!
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Councillor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Oh, okay.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wrench, you hear this?
The car is talking.
Is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Squad, VH2, control car is on route to the suspect.
hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
Authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car's talking. Black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Full car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
I'll see if I can block him off.
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
Lost him.
clear.
Copy that. Meet you at the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Aw, oh, man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilei for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but, man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devin.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.